I was born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house in Saginaw Bay. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. Too many times he came home with too little pay. I loved a girl in Saginaw, Michigan. The daughter of a wealthy, wealthy man. But he called me that son of a Saginaw fisherman, and not good enough to claim his daughter's hand. Now I'm up here in Alaska, looking around for gold. Like a crazy fool, I'm a-digging in this frozen grounds of coal. But with each new day, I pray I'll strike it rich and thin. I'll go back home and claim my love in Saginaw, Michigan.